So what's your view on a shared future regarding the education system?
It sort of goes without saying that it should be a shared future. I don't think there should be any discussion about it.
Yep.
Simple as that. I agree with that.
I don't think there's really any hope for, you know, a shared society without it.
The situation that we're in today, it will get better once people become more willing to accept that there are two different cultures within Northern Ireland and to embrace that rather than try and combine them because they're just too different.
It helps to be able to understand people from different backgrounds much more, so that when you actually grow up there's more kind of understanding and empathy, and it's not a kind of binary split then. There's more a sense of you're seeing the similarities within the differences and differences within the similarities. So I think it's healthy.
I think it's a good idea. I think it's good the kids all get to know each other's culture as well as their own and share their identities with each other. My daughter goes to an Irish speaking school and I want her to be able to speak her own language, so that's something she could share with another side. But I also have two nephews who go to integrated school, so we've got a wee mixture in our family, so I can see the both sides to it, you know. I think it's a good idea. I think it's a way to move forward, definitely, for the young people of our society now. Instead of living in the past, move towards the future, which is what the children are, the future.
I think it's a good thing. Being in integrated school, you know, you start mingling with people from different communities. You talk to people and people from different races you wouldn't normally talk to. And I know quite a few people that's maybe grew up sectarian, and then they've went to an integrated school and come out not really feeling sectarian anymore. It does help the community.
I would agree with that, because I went to an all-Protestant school and it kind of just, you know, breeds ignorance, because you don't really know much about the other side and you tend to think very bad of each other. But then once you get out, you realise the sort of mentality people have, and it's good to be educated about it. You know?
Yeah, it creates like a hard mentality when you're in a non-integrated school. Even if you're not necessarily sectarian, it's just integrated into you. It's part of the way you grew up. So it's always there in you. Just feeling like you're not part of the other community when you really are. We're all part of the same community.
All on the same piece of land, so.
Yeah. We all share the shit.
I went to an all Catholic school. I just completely agree with all that stuff. So,
put you between us there, probably.
Yeah.
See, this is what I mean. This is what happens when you don't go to integrated.